How is everyone doing? I hope everyone's had a brilliant day. Sorry about no Dead by Daylight today. It's just that my partner in crime was a bit busy. So we're going to be checking out Multiverse. Multiverses. The brand new, like, literal... Does... Cartoon Network now have their own version of Smash Bros. Like, is Nintendo gonna sue? Like, no clue, but I wanna check it out. See if it's any fun. And if it is, then going to be a fun time. So, hello, hello, hello. I hope your stars are shining brightly upon this Wednesday evening. We are back for... not back. I'm back again. Playing random shit as per usual. But tonight it's Multiverse, if you haven't already heard me say. Just trying to get the controller to turn back on. Swear to God, it's always got a dead battery when I actually want to stream. Anyway, let me just... Oh, by the way, the just ending screen is being worked on, so it should be ready soon. It's just dependent on when I get it done in between doing some things for my good friend / partner in crime, the shape. One sec though, as I pop a light on, because I can barely see. Right, sorry about that. Oh, I should probably do the... the Instagram go live. Let's click on Multiverses. Oh, is it not going to actually pick up the connector? Because if it don't, I'm going to be annoyed. There we go. Snag a photo of this. I am gonna give it a slight little edit, but just so it's Instagram worthy. Oh shit, did I not put a... Let me go back to OBS quickly. Did I not put a... I did put an audio capture device, so it should be picking up the sound, but I'm not sure, to be honest.
I accept. But yeah, you should be able to. If you guys can hear the sound, I'd appreciate if you'd let me know. Continue. Right, syncing account status. You may close this window. Hey! We'll do a tutorial in a minute. I just wanna... back out of here. That one there. Start tutorial. So we can have a bit of a play and feel of Wonder Woman. Go over Angel Calls from settings at any time. Right, hey. Specials. Characters have specials, the abilities to use in nature and space. Down. Up. Air moves. S moves allow you to attack in the air. So X. There we go. There we go. Hey. This is literally just Smash. charge attacks. Shaggy. Shuriken! Charge your neutral up and down attacks. Ah. Wait for it to get back up. Unique specials. Here we go. Ground down picks up a sandwich. Get a sandwich. Down. Wonder Woman's natural lasso can strike enemies as well, pull allies to safety. Neutral. Keep your allies from running off the stage. Guys! Skip step, because I can't get this one to work. Jump off the ledge to fight. Hey! Aerial tools. You can perform two jumps, air dodge, two air specials, unlimited air attacks before touching the ground. Fucking B6! Get back! Mr. Meek Six! Fucking... Well done, you've practiced well learning combat. Noise! Wonder Woman! Claim. So I'm guessing the more we play, the more characters we can unlock. View more tutorials. Right, we have walls, attack delay, comeback influence, elements. I use what's recommended. For the pre-season, we're hoping things short and sweet with the very own mini battle pass. This premium battle pass is going to be shorter than the typical season and between so other rewards before the end of the pre-season. You can get Beach Steven! Three character roster. Superman. Play it until the next rotation. So I have Wonder Woman. I have Garnet as well. Teeny guy. Can put both of them on. I only have the one. One sec, because I got the P PC charger. It's already an economy for the game. Oh, there's a wedding. There's when it got it. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Complete all the starter missions to unlock the bottle pass missions. Uncle Standworth. Lifting weights. So, the only two that I have unlocked is Wonder Woman and Garnet. Like, my biggest thing about this game is that when, like, the voice lines get added, like, a new character gets added, they've got to, like, add, like, a ton of different responses. So how do you get a new character? That's what... Oh, you can... But with the currency. I see. You get from missions. Check out the settings. I get 100. For doing that, so I'll do that. This lets viewers directly interact with the game via Multiverse's Twitch extension. I might have to eventually do that if I'm gonna be playing this game quite a lot. Recommended. New rewards unlocked. Got 100G. 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 I don't really want to do more tutorials. I just want to get into playing and, like, see. Co-op versus AI, free for all, teams. I just want to do a 1v1.
Choose your character.
We go Europe because. Where's... Wonder Woman. Like, glamour seems to be, like, the V-Bucks, or, like, the exclusive currency of the game. And it's just mainly for cosmetics. But yeah. German Ted, like, this seems like a very, very fucking, like, tech savvy character to play. I'm still alive, so fucking Streamlabs being a bitch. To do. Come on. Come up. Ugh. Come on. I feel like Deanna's already going to be like my favorite to play. Because she has a lot of... Come on. Come on. I'm back, bitch. Bye, Mike. Come up. Fuck. Jeez, this gets very light, mad very quick. Ugh. Again?
Choose your character.
Why is he in here? do I unlock? More currency. So I need to get Shaggy because one of the missions is literally to toast. I'll play a... I think I am going to main her to admit, because she's quite easy to play. The only reason I lost that is because I fell off the stage. It's the only reason I lost that. So GG to the player from before, but man, this is fun. That's the free. Come on. Just button hash seems to be working. Give me a sec. Come on. Come on. Come on! Match point! Come up. Ah! Come on. Come here. Fuck, noob! I am needed elsewhere, man. I can't keep playing the same dude for like the next 10 hours. Oh, man. So you got 100 per level. Which is not bad. Character. Teams might be fun. Basic shield, basic bash, down, warrior's charge, flying warrior, defense of the gods. What are some of the new ones? I do like to get the reward, but then I'm changing back. A ring out from your collection page. Collection. Is there a way for me to claim that award? Sarah Stark might be a fun one to play, but she's like 3,000. I'm sticking with Wonder Woman for now, even though because she's a freebie, but she's actually really fun to play. But like Zilla Stark might be a good one. Or like Finn. because they play pretty much the same. Because I've got to get at least 1-5 so I can get Shaggy, because it would make sense to at least get Shaggy. Fucking hell, level 4. Right. Nathan's violence 04.
Prepare yourselves.
First to get